After the race, recuperation of our pigeons is very important. Therefore, we use the product Hemolyte 40. Hemolyte 40 contains 40% of hemoglobin proteins, which are animal proteins which are taken up very quickly into the pigeon body. Also, hemoglobin proteins are used to build up red blood cells of the pigeons. The more red blood cells there are in the pigeon body, the more oxygen can be transferred to the muscles during the flight. We advise to give the Hemolyte 40 1 week to load up the pigeons before racing season is starting. And then, after every race in the racing season, you can give it 2 days after the race. It is better not to give the Hemolyte 40 directly after the race, because if pigeons are taken up too much proteins in one time, they will be vomiting. So we give Hemolyte 40 in the drinking water. We give 1 spoon of Hemolyte 40 in 1 liter of drinking water. We mix it very well with our drinking water. We look that everything is mixed very well. We give it to our pigeons to drink and to recuperate very quickly.